Namaste. Welcome. My name is Kristyn Rose, and thank you so much for choosing to be here tonight. This is a specialized Yoga Nidra guided meditative practice for deep sleep. Here, I will be using some of the Yoga Nidra techniques to bring you into a deep state of unconscious sleep for the rest of the night. You can rest into the knowing that this is a completely effortless, guided journey. And this practice aims to help you create the ideal environment for deep sleep to arise, so that you can rest deeply, and so that you can emerge feeling rested, restored, and rejuvenated when you wake in the morning. You can use this guidance to help you fall asleep at night, or to help you fall back asleep if you wake up in the middle of the night, or even simply if you wish to quiet the busy, overactive, thinking mind. The Yoga Nidra techniques used here will hopefully bring you effortlessly into a deep sleep state. However, if deep sleep does not arise, please know that you will still benefit from the deep rest and relaxation that comes, as this is the very best next thing. I invite you to arrive with an open mind, with no expectations, and trust the process. It is important to remain open and receptive here, so that your awareness and life force energy can flow freely, and so that you can receive the medicine that this practice has to offer. Please take your time now to close the blinds, dim down the lights, and crawl into your bed. Ensure that the temperature of the room is warm, but not too warm, for the body must naturally cool down to achieve the deep relaxation state, the ideal state for sleep. You might bring a pillow in behind the head or behind the knees. As you settle down and into your little cocoon, a little Yoga Nidra nest, you might bring pillows beneath the forearms, maybe an eye pillow, for a little added weight can help to relax away any tension from around and behind the eyes and the forehead. Ensure that there is a gentle tuck of the chin so that you can remain long through the neck, bringing the spine into alignment to really encourage the free flow of prana along Sushumna Nadi, your central energetic channel, taking your time to bring a little bit of space between the torso and the limbs. You might flip the palms to face the sky. And as you settle down and into a comfortable place of stillness, notice what you might do to become even just 1% more comfortable here. Adjusting the head and neck, the shoulders, the arms becoming heavy, unfurling the fingers. Adjusting the pelvis and the hips. Softening into the low belly. Adjusting the legs as the legs too become heavy. Softening into the toes. Allow the whole body to become heavy and still. For now, your journey into deep sleep begins. Rest into the knowing that there's nothing left for you to do. Nowhere that you need to go. Allow yourself to be here now. Be open to receive the gift of relaxation, with the knowing that deep sleep is yet to come. Allow the eyelids to become heavy. Relax all of the tiny muscles and tissues around and behind the eyes. The eyes becoming heavy, resting back and down towards the back of the head. Unhinge the lower jaw. Soften the muscle of the tongue. Take a gentle breath in through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. And let go into the surface beneath your body. The whole body becoming heavier and heavier, sinking deeper and deeper into stillness. Allow yourself to be cocooned in blankets, pillows, a cozy nest of deep rest. As you sink deeper into peaceful relaxation, quiet the mind, relax the thinking mind, letting go of any to-do lists, stories, narratives, thoughts, as if the mind were like a muscle, clenched and bound. Your awareness, like relaxation, this energy of awareness that softens the muscle of the mind. Relax the muscle of the mind. Allow the breath to naturally slow down as the body naturally cools down, surrender to this natural process of sleep as it is available to you here and now. Behind closed eyes, welcome in the healing darkness, this quiet, dark inner space, this inner void of quietude, peace, and calm that's always available to you. Let yourself sink and soften into this quiet, dark inner space. As you rest here, notice your surroundings, the walls of the room around you, and beyond the walls of the room around you. Perhaps there's a forest, a lake, mountains. Feel a sense of the landscape around you. Surrender to the darkness that falls under the night sky. As night falls, the world slows down. The natural world becomes quiet, still, peaceful. A hush washes over the landscape. Animals retreat back to their dens for slumber. And the world around you becomes quiet. Let yourself sink, soften, and surrender to the darkness and the quietude that's already here. The quiet of the night. The quiet, dark space all around you and within you. For now, it is time to rest. It is time for sleep. Trust, for your body already knows how to sleep. As you rest, sensing the vast ocean of air all around you, notice sounds that are present here. Sounds sounds arising and falling away. Sounds dissolving into the infinite dark space all around you. Let yourself drift into the spacious quietude between or behind the sounds, the pockets of silence. Notice the sound of the natural breath in the body. Notice where the breath enters and exits the body. We will begin to count down the breath from 27. Inviting in a mental count to each breath as you count down from 27 to 1. As the body exhales, allow tension to drain from the body, allowing the body to become heavier. The mind completely at ease as you focus your attention on counting down the breath from 27 to 1. Begin now, counting down from 27. If you lose track of the count, simply begin again at 27. Each exhale, letting go, releasing any effort of doing any one particular thing. Trust fall backwards into the experience of being. Your true nature. Releasing the count from wherever you are. Bring awareness now to rest in the heart, to call upon a sankalpa, a heartfelt intention. Tonight you might feel inspired to try on the phrase. I welcome peace, calm and ease into my body and my mind, so that I may sleep soundly for the rest of the night. mentally whisper this sankalpa into your heart 3 times. And give yourself permission to believe it to be true. I welcome peace, calm, and ease into my body and my mind, so that I may sleep soundly for the rest of the night. The body resting at ease, drifting peacefully into sleep. The mind quiet, calm, open. Allow your awareness now to effortlessly follow the guidance of my voice as we bring awareness to different regions of the body. As awareness arrives at each point, mentally whisper the words, deep sleep. As awareness rests for at least one breath at each point of the body as it is called. Like a mantra, you might inhale to whisper the word deep and exhale to whisper the word sleep. Allow these words to bring deep rest and relaxation into each region until the whole body drifts into sleep. There's no rush. Just follow my guidance, breath by breath, moment to moment. Begin to invite all of your awareness to rest on sensations that are present within the mouth. Sensing the muscle of the tongue, the tip of the tongue, the root of the tongue, inside of the right cheek, inside of the left cheek. Feel the teeth and the gums, the lower lip, the upper lip, the space between the lips. The tip of the chin and the whole lower jaw resting. To the tip of the nose, and the flow of air in the nostrils, the right nostril, the left nostril, the bridge of the nose, center of the forehead, the right brow, temple, cheekbone, the right eye, eyelid, eyelashes, to the center of the forehead, to the left brow, temple, cheekbone, the left eye, eyelid, eyelashes, to the center of the forehead, to the space behind the center of the forehead, the center of the brain, both hemispheres of the brain resting, crown of the head, back of the head, the whole scalp and hair, to the right ear, earlobe, outer folds of the ear, to the inner ear canal. Notice the ear listening, patiently listening. To the left ear, earlobe, the outer folds of the ear, to the inner ear canal. Notice the left ear listening. To the center of the throat, down to the heart center, to the right shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, palm, and back of the hand, tip of the thumb, tip of the first finger, second, third, tip of the little finger, all five fingers resting so deeply, the essence of deep sleep flooding down and into the fingers, the hand, the whole right arm. Awareness returns to the center of the chest, to the left shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, palm and back of the hand, tip of the thumb, tip of the first finger, second, third, little finger, the tips of all of the fingers, sensing all of the fingers resting, deep sleep cascades through the fingers, the hand, the whole left arm. Give time for awareness to come back to the heart. Sensing the breath in the lungs. The organic expansion and contraction of the lungs around the heart. To the navel center. The gentle rise and fall of the navel with each breath. Softening the low belly and vital organs as awareness comes to rest in the pelvic center, the whole pelvic bowl, to the right hip, upper leg, knee, lower leg, ankle, heel, sole of the foot, and top of the foot, big toe, second toe, third, fourth, baby toe, sensing the tips of the toes on the right foot, deep sleep cascades down and into the toes, into the right foot, the whole right leg, deeply resting, drifting into sleep. As awareness returns back to the pelvic center, to the left hip, upper leg, knee, lower leg, ankle, heel, sole of the left foot and top of the foot, big toe, second toe, third, fourth, baby toe, the tips of the toes on the left foot, sensing the toes drifting into sleep, followed by the whole left foot, the whole left leg drifting effortlessly into sleep. Sensing and feeling deep sleep pouring down and into both feet, both legs, both hips, the whole trunk of the body, front and back, both arms, hands, the whole neck and head, the whole body now, the whole body now, deeply resting, completely at ease. Trillions of tiny little cells surrendered to the darkest night, surrender to the experience of natural sleep, for the slumber calls to you, silently ushers you in, into deeper and deeper stillness. The whole body drifting into sleep. And as you rest, allow the body to be carried, to be swayed by the natural waves of the breath, like you were floating on the waves of the breath. Notice the body effortlessly breathing in and effortlessly breathing out. The whole body being breathed, each exhale carries you into deeper and deeper slumber. You might imagine the whole body breathing in, the whole body breathing out. Trillions of cells breathing in. Trillions of cells breathing out. The whole body breathing, or the breath breathing the body. Allow yourself to be carried off and into the infinite stillness that abides here now. Allow yourself to be carried by the breath into the deep rest that you long for. Nothing left for you here. Allow yourself to let go, to let in the medicine of natural sleep. Let go into deep sleep. Let go. Breath by breath into deeper and deeper and deeper sleep. Resting now for the rest of